Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Barbecue Pops and Breaks. It is Wednesday, February 6th. Tonight we are breaking Hit Parade, Signature Series, Slabbed Comics. One box break. We did random month sales for you. You can see on the right, we've already randomized months. Customers alphabetized everybody, gave them a chance to trade, but nobody trades months. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Going to roll our dice to determine box 29. Of 100 for those of you keeping track. Let's get my other ones out of my way for a second. Here we go. Just want to see a nice hit. Been a very consistent series for us. We haven't been pulling a lot of garbage, but we haven't had any monsters either. But it has been very consistent. Top of your seal. Come on, give us a big hit here, folks. We're going to be another one of the Scotty Young variants, folks. See, sorry, I just don't get the fucking Muppet Babies or the Marvel Baby shit. It's going to be another December, signed by Scotty Young, Doctor Strange number 19.6. Scotty Young variant, as you can see, 12/15 December, gonna be a Jackie Clinton hit, folks. Again, don't know about the value, probably gonna be in the 100 buck range or something. I'm gonna say Jackie and around there or so. Like I said, the Scotty Young variants, people seem to really like them. I personally don't get them, but. Pisses me off that a guy who draws like that's getting Marvel covers while talented guys go untapped. But Jackie Clinton is gonna take home that one. Jackie's first hit of the night, bud. Barbecue Pops and Breaks, 7 nights a week, 8 p.m. Central. Y'all have a good one. Well, Jackie finally got a